When God blesses and delivers you, He doesn't intend for you to become self-righteous and judgmental.
Check yourself
before you point your finger.
Check.
This is a daily self-examination. God is the only righteous judge, so let's not point the finger, but re-examine ourselves.
As I'm standing here, and I'm thinking about what the Lord has done today. There's nothing I've done to deserve His favor, but He gave it to me anyway.
I don't judge nobody else.
He fills me with His Spirit more and more, even after all the wrong I've done. He washed me, saved me, cleansed me, forgave me, made me in the likeness of. Souls of my feet,
souls of my feet.
I just want to
stop,
and I don't wanna judge nobody.
I don't wanna judge nobody.
I gotta make sure everything is in order.
It's in order inside.
And even though I've sinned,
he
came short of His glory, He still had mercy on me. If I went by my accusers, gossipers, abusers, I wouldn't.
Nephew, greet our listeners.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Is our God a good God? Well, this is your brother Angel. I have a couple questions for you. Do you want to know what real love is? Have you been searching for the right love you need? Well, you need to get involved with God. Listen to this. I present to you my uncle, Emmanuel Harris the third.
Someone asked the question, what is love?
What is love?
The answer came back many ways.
I got so many answers.
I was all confused about the meaning. I had to see what the Bible said. It said, love is long suffering, and love is kind. Love will make me see the renewing of one's mind. Love endures forever, even if not itself. Love sets down the tide while it lifts the one now.
You might.